Time to see what's happening weather-wise this morning.
Yes, Scott has a partner this morning. Actually, two new partners.
Yeah.
Hey, good about me.
Hey, how's it going? Fist bump there?
Fist
bump. Boom, how's it going? Now,
good.
That's Roxy.
Hello.
Roxy, a rocket scientist, right?
She is. She's very smart.
And Miss Ohio, Mackenzie Bart. How you doing today?
I'm doing great.
Now,
how
you're
about you?
Good, very good. Now, you're a meteorology student at Ohio State.
I am, yeah.
And you were interned at the Weather Channel, so you've got some weather experience kind of already
I'm
in
a
your
weather
belt.
Guru.
What about
I love
Roxy?
It.
Is Roxy a little timid in front of a camera, or is she ready
not
to go?
Not at all. I'm the star. Oh, Roxy. As you tell, she's not camera shy at all.
No, I totally understand. Would you, both of you guys, I know she'll probably try to fight for some, you know, camera time from
she's
you.
She's always fighting for the limelight.
Right, sure. Would you like to try some weather at the wall? Both of you
guys?
I would
love to. Are you going to join us?
Well, perhaps. All right, I'll click the buttons.
Perfect.
And then you guys do the whole weather thing, all right?
That sounds awesome.
All right,
awesome.
Here, I'll step out. Have fun.
All right, that sounds great. Well, I think this is current temperatures right now. We're looking at 52. It's chilly this morning. Are you going to keep me warm, Scott?
Well, perhaps.
Roxy, I don't know about that. It does look like we have some warmer weather in our future, though, especially this afternoon. But you're going to see some rain come in, and then it's going to get real cold. That's when you can keep me warm. All right, Roxy, that's enough. Today we're looking at a high of 77, some dense fog here in the morning. But like we said, those temperatures are going to warm up. Later tonight, though, it could be chilly, so grab that jacket. We're looking at 63 degrees, increasing clouds also. Quite breezy as you see outside. Then tomorrow, you might want to grab that umbrella. We're looking for some rain, 73 degrees.
Yeah.
I don't want to get my hair wet.
Well, I totally understand. Do you use a lot of hairspray, Roxy? It looks like you a little Aquanet there. A little Aquanet.
I always have a good hair day.
Well, thank you, Roxy. Mackenzie, thank you very much. And we're going to talk with you guys a little bit more about, you know, what you guys have been doing and what the future lies for you, too.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
All right. We'll talk more with Mackenzie and Roxy when we come back.